विजिट है कि हमने स्वच्छ धन अभियान 31 जनवरी 2017 को स्टार्ट किया था, जिसका मिशन था टू क्रिएट ए टैक्स कंप्लायंट सोसाइटी थ्रू ए फेयर ट्रांसपेरेंट एंड नॉन इंट्रूसिव टैक्स एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन वेयर एवरी इंडियन टेक्स प्राइड इन पेइंग टैक्स. वी वांट टू कन्वर्ट ए नॉन टैक्स कंप्लायंट सोसाइटी टू ए कंप्लायंट सोसाइटी ऑफ द टैक्स पेयर. In that series, we identified around 17.92 lakh persons in whose case the cash transaction did not appear to be in line with the taxpayer profile, and online verification of these transactions enabled. We sent emails, we sent SMS, and you will be happy to note that out of 9.72 lakh responses which were submitted online, 5.27 lakh persons responded within 12 days. Which is a history in the income tax department that without issuing the notices, we could get response of 5.27 lakh persons within 12 days. We also started enforcement actions, and during that period from November 16 to March 17, we took enforcement actions, search actions in 900 groups, from which undisclosed income was admitted as 16,398 crores, and assets were seized of rupees 900 crores. Out of which 636 crore was in cash. Survey actions were also taken in 8,239 cases, which yielded an undisclosed income of rupees 6,746 crore. And this time it was a coordinated investigation, so we sent around 400 cases to ED and CBI, with the result that ED arrested 18 persons and CBI arrested 38 persons. Which is itself the first time that immediate arrests have been made as an outcome of the tax concealment. And this was the visible impact of the demonetization, which we found. There's a 22% growth in e-file returns. The total returns which were filed up to March were 5.28 crore. And out of that also, around 98% were e-file returns. We added 91 lakh new taxpayers because of this demonetization. And this is the highest growth rate, 17% growth in gross collection. That amounts to 1.46 lakh crore more than last year. Another important feature was PAN allotment. Immediately, the number of PAN was increased from 1 lakh to 2 to 3 lakh per day. And you will be happy to know that so far, we have allotted 30 crore plus PAN to the various persons. After that, we also hired data analytics companies, and they also dig out lot of data which we had in our possession, and we also matched the cash deposit data with other data which were in our possession, and after that we profiled the deposits which were there, and we have identified a high risk cases of 1 lakh persons out of the total persons on which we have examined the accounts. And other persons were medium risk, low risk, and very low risk. We have also identified new accounts, cases, and clusters. With the data analytics companies, with the existing persons also, we have found more accounts which were not disclosed by them in their responses. Now, this is a very important thing that how we are going forward, that is very important to know. In high risk cases, we are going for the enforcement actions. We will go if they don't respond correctly. And we can do surveys, searches, verifications, and we can take the case in scrutiny also. And the medium risk cases, we would like that those persons should come voluntarily to our tax net, because we do not want that every case should be subjected to enforcement actions. Therefore, we want a targeted campaign to those persons. We want to change their habit of a non-tax compliant to compliant. In the sense that you will send them a specific issue through SMS that this is your deposit, what you have to say about that. We will provide explanation to the issue and way forward. If they come to our site and the portal, we will also tell them that if you file your return of income, which is this a particular date, this is the tax rate, then they can file their returns, and we want that they should come forward. We will also apprise them with the various findings of investigation in specific segments which we have found, like jewelers, like petrol pumps. We are putting that on the site also. When on the website, we will put all our findings into various sectors as to how we have found the black money into those cases. Then we will also demonstrate them the deterrence in select cases. to push for voluntary compliance. That is also very important. We want, because this is the time of July and September by which these companies and the firm and the SSEs can file the returns. So we want that they should file the returns properly and accurately so that we need not to take any action in those cases. We want to push them towards the voluntary. And important thing is the centralized monitoring and escalation. All monitoring is at the centralized computer system. No human interface from the ITO or the AC at the local level. If their reply is correct, we will close their accounts and we will communicate to them that your reply has been found satisfactory and we will close your accounts. So this is, and if they do not come in spite of all this, then we will escalate from the low medium risk to the highest cases, and so that the monitoring will be from our level. Now the portal, we would like to speak that we are making a portal now. So that we want a voluntary compliance by the SSE. We want to take Jan Bhagidhari into that, and how should be the nature of the person should change for a better compliance. We want increase awareness about the tax obligations, promote voluntary compliance, and create a sustainable compliance environment. So that it should be sustainable. They should continuously come forward and they should be in a habit of filing the return in time. If the stakeholders are taxpayers, tax professionals, reporting entities, banks, post offices, departmental users and other partners, the document which we are putting is step-by-step guides to the persons that how should they go about it. Frequently asked questions, user guides, quick reference guides and training toolkits. This is the thing which we want, the citizen engagement in our tax compliance. It is not that only tax professionals or the tax men should do it. We want this should be tax compliant society, the citizens should participate. Jan Bhagidhari, we want to call it. That sare log iske saath judein aur ek society ko hum ek tax compliant banane ki koshish karein.